Now, ladies and gentlemen, I got a question for you. Are you ready for some reggae music? In August 2022, this band would have been providing reggae music across the world for 49 years. They are 9-time Grammy nominated. The latest one in 2020, the album More Work to Be Done, produced by Damien Jr. Gang Marley. You can get that here and a lot of new merchandise. Make sure you check it out before you go. They have toured to every corner of the world. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, to celebrate Reggae Month, Dennis Brown, Bob Marley, Bunny Rubs, to celebrate reggae music under the stars, please give it up for your reggae ambassadors. Third World.
Now that I got it right, keep it that way. said the way that it goes with the coming and going of the tide. Anyone that squeezes everyone that knows, because my heart can't hide. When the sun that sets up, the sun that rises, when every moon that shines, I feel like going around my own game show, because the walrus moves me by. While the moving's easy, that's the way it made me. While the moving's simple, that's the way it's supposed to be. Baby, with you by my side, I feel so good and free. I can love you more than love. Can I see all the ladies with their hands up? All the ladies, can I see their hands? Wiggle those fingers at me, ladies. Just to let me know. Loving you is easy. I guess we're meant to be. Loving you is simple. It must be destiny. I've been loving you for you, and you love me for me. We've been loving on and on and on and on and on and on and on. Ladies, let me see those hands. Ladies only. Wiggle those fingers at me, ladies. Let me know if you can.
Bye. Right, simply stand. Music for the fun.
to Ireland. The music playing in the big shop. The big, big music from the little rock. Oh, yeah. Sing it hard, boy! Look! What's up? Take them high, take them low, take them in the place they wanna go. Break your music, chop, love it so. Take them from the man right down to them toe. That's right.
time for Mr. Rupert Benji. Come on, clap, clap, the third.
Thousands. Thank you.
do you want, Richard? You want 10. You want to give me 10. Come on. Make sure you can count now, you know, brother. He's asking for 7. What do you say, audience? How many do you want?
Just add them all together.
All right, let's do 15. 15. Who does? How is that fun, you know? Tony, play some drums for me now, brother. Please.
Circumstances we find ourselves in, you are not alone. Remember that.
If you're out there somewhere feeling lonely, you're not the only one. you're not the only one. Yeah! I wanna come to the door now. Are you mad? Tell them say, here to send up my turn, but no Sunday match. Get your daily and my fan, get your blown and temper tap. Open on a fan, I'm playing the car, I'm back and come to get. Now you stay by it again, all right then. Turn the rush, I feel like people like can see my couple now. Sleep like an itchy chair, joke back and be a cop. Keep the legend in them raps. Keep up, so never stop to break up on the map. No money, no problem, no. Keep up, and then, some can't be lonely.
Son.
Yeah.
It's a family thing, man. You don't know it yet. For all the fathers out there, how you doing, fathers? And all the parents out there, how you doing, parents? All the children out there, how you doing?
Yeah.
Make your body move. Your time. When you're ready to play some drum. When you're ready to play some drum. Zoom, 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 ma! Everybody,
Thank you. Partirò Symbolize the honor they hold toward them, they presented that person or those special people with the key to the city so they could always seek sanctuary in those cities. Now, thankfully today, our cities no longer need walls, but we still kept the tradition as cities that when we have a guest that is held to the highest esteem, that symbolizes what we want to aspire our city to be and give good spirit to our people, we recognize them by presenting them with the key to the city. And so tonight, it is my proud honor on behalf of the city of Hollywood and all of our residents to present the key to the city, the third world. Always honored guests that we honor in the highest regard. Thank you. For 48 years, contributing music and love to the world as international reggae ambassadors. Thank you. Here you go, Kat. All right, let's take a photo to remember this moment, everybody. Mr. Reggae Ambassador. Whoa, 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 yeah! Thank all right, you. Love you all, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Man. Thank you very, very much. I've been holding that shirt for this evening, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, now an official Reggae Ambassador, the Mayor of Hollywood, Josh Levy.
All right, folks. I know nobody ain't going nowhere. I was coming up with some friends.
That's right. Yeah. We're not done yet. And so you're not even halfway through this show yet. But also, a little earlier on, a gentleman was out here on stage with me, and he too has been carrying reggae music in this town, in this region, for over 21 years. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I want you to give a round of applause and welcome on stage the Consul General of Jamaica to the Southeast region of the United States, Mr. Oliver Mayer. Why,
ladies and gentlemen, how many people enjoying yourselves tonight? Make some noise! Ladies and gentlemen, this year, February, Jamaica is celebrating Reggae Month. And it is important that we celebrate some of the stalwarts in the industry that have kept the music alive. There's one gentleman who has worked in the industry, in media, for over 21 years. And tonight, we want to recognize one of the foremost Jamaicans who has helped to put reggae music on top of the map, not just here in South Florida, but around the world, having worked for 21 years. 21 years at HOT 105, ladies and gentlemen, when I say reggae, you say tanto. Reggae?
Tanto.
Reggae?
Tanto.
Ladies and gentlemen, this man here is a legend, a media legend, and we want to make a special presentation on behalf of the Jamaican consulate. So I'm going to ask Mr. Daniel England. So ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the greatest little island, no offense to anybody, the greatest little island ever created, Jamaica, we present this special award to the man himself, Tonto, for 21 years of excellence for me in media. One love, my brother.
Tonto, not going nowhere. Not going nowhere. Not going nowhere.
Tonto, on behalf of all of the community that loves reggae, but you can see clearly by looking out that it's multicolored. What we need is a great big melting pot. Okay? Always you need a melting pot. So on behalf of the melting pot, and on behalf of our Jamaican diaspora, I want to present the Third World shirt. Yeah, I never give nothing yet. So, at least you can say, I give you something, you know. And everybody big up time to Ari. One time to Ari. Yeah, great.
All right. You know, so something in Tonto.
Well, you know, started reggae music. I started working in reggae music since 1985. I started my first record store in Jamaica, Papine. Started producing music. I've never stopped. I came to this country, and you know, I started playing music on the radio on the West Coast. I started playing jazz. I played jazz for 6 years. I never know nothing about jazz. but I had to learn the business. And today, here it is. Thank you so much. Thank you. God bless you. Keep listening to Hot 105 every Saturday night. We do it. Much love. God bless you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Tonto. We're not done yet. Not going away. Ladies and gentlemen, also here to recognize this man for 21 years, the Mayor of Lauderdale Lakes, Mayor Hazel Rogers.
Mayor Rogers.
Colleague, how are you? Good night, everyone. How are you? You know Tonto is deserving of this recognition, right? So make some noise! Okay, we love you, we love you, we love you. You know we love you, okay? Mayor, I need your help. All right, now. I'll do the first whereas, and then you go to all them big words down at the bottom, okay? Yeah. Proclamation from the We Care City of Lauderdale Lakes, and it reads, Reggae Month, whereas in 2008, February was officially declared a Reggae Month by the Jamaican Ministry of Culture and powered by the Jamaican Reggae Industry Association in 2022. Whereas Tonto Ari, the Ari one, aka L. Anthony Gary, is deeply rooted in reggae music and currently hosts the number one reggae show, Reggae Rhythms, on South Florida Radio, Hot 105. Whereas in 1986, Tonto Ari migrated to the United States and hosted a weekly jazz program, as he stated earlier.
And whereas Tonto Ari was drawn to New York, where he hosted his show on WNWK, and subsequently moved to South Florida in 1997, aren't we lucky? And initially produced and hosted beach concerts before transitioning back to the studio where Reggae Run-Ins was revived. Reggae Run-Ins and Tonto Ari, I love saying that, received the Lifetime Achievement Award at the 2014 International Reggae and World Music Award Show and received the 2017 People Profile Award. He also received the Marconi Award in 2014, 17, and 19. And Madam Mayor, I'd be honored if you read now, therefore.
Now, therefore, I, Hazel Rogers, by virtue of the authority vested in me as mayor of the city of Lauderdale Lakes, do hereby proclaim February 22 as Reggae Month and urge the Honorable Oliver Mayor, the Jamaica diaspora, and our residents, along with my colleagues, Vice Mayor Marilyn Davis, Commissioners Veronica Edwards Phillips, Carly Maxwell Williams, and Beverly Williams, in recognizing Reggae Month and honoring L. Anthony Garrick, aka Tonto Ari, for his positive contributions to the cultural, economic, social impact of the genre in the community. And I hereby affix the seal of the City of Lauderdale Lake to this document. I thank you and love you. Thank you all. Enjoy.
Tonto, we're done now. Give it up one more time for Tonto Ari, please. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I told you music while this stage not done yet. We are about to go into the lineup of our guests tonight, because we're celebrating reggae music, some of our late legends. That's what it's all about, under the stars. So, to welcome on stage the first guest for Third World, and we know Third World goes global. This gentleman comes from the land of that little island nation of Antigua. And this is not words. It is in his passport. He is the official reggae ambassador of Antigua. He's been through like 2.5 years of health situation, but he is bouncing back now. And he is back on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, under the stars inside of our Spark Experience, please welcome the official reggae ambassador of Antigua, Caution!
Hollywood, what now? I'm gonna say.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Reggae Ambassador for the Antigua culture. We're not done yet. It's just against that. Now it's time to do some more celebration. A gentleman who's been in the music for a good while, he actually came up from Jamaica to be here tonight. And he is going to kick off the big time recognition. Continuing Reggae Under the Stars at Arts Park, give it up. All the way from Jamaica, VC!
Yeah. Hollywood! It's such a joy for I and I to be here. Such an honor playing with the band that was my childhood musical heroes. You understand? So you're gonna have to excuse me, I may get a little emotional because this is like a bucket list moment for me. See? But it's not about me. We pay homage and we honor the greats, especially the greatest of them all, Bob Marley, who always kept it real. See? So as we give thanks for being here in sunny Hollywood, we remember some of those who are less fortunate. See?
Thank you.
We have a beautifully mixed audience. Now, there are some in the audience who are Jamaican and from the diaspora especially. Let me hear you! Right. There is enough of you here that I'm going to feel confident that you're going to know the next song, see? Well, big up all people like Claudette. Run it, my man. If I just suspect you.
beauty for vanity, jewelry and such. Remember, say me tell you, say you're good, yeah. And as you far abuse, I'm ready to give him some. Not to up your head, I worship Babylon, trouble. Straighten up your liberty and don't bow down. Why is this, gentlemen?
Hollywood, love them, love them. Turn back, love them. Turbulence, man, be back with us. Thank you, BC.
February the 6th, we have some wonderful people born on that day. Dennis Brown is born on the 3rd. Bob and Bunny Rhodes are born on the 6th. So it's a good week. It's a bad week because we don't have them with us, but at the same time, it's a good week. So we're going to do something to honor Bunny Rhodes right now. Does anybody remember Bunny Rhodes? Does anybody remember Bunny Rhodes?
Price of fortune. It's all so hard. I'm not the tweet. Expressing your pride. Tears in your eyes. Please believe me, we won't be there for long. We don't want to pay the rent. We got to move along, move along, move along. I'm trying to believe it, and I'm learning to fight. Yes, I did. Cause I'm a piece of shit, and I'm going to survive, want to survive. And I just get a job when it comes along. So I'm teaching like me. Sweet lady, I'm making to try your eyes. Stop crying, cause you're shining light.
I'm going to go back.
you that. Trust me, really emotional. Cause you know how it is. For me, it's mixed emotions.
Cry, man, cry.
Having to replace such a rascal talent like.
Say it no more.
Trust me, it just doesn't feel right. But anyway, we continue.
I'm
every nation bound, and every tongue shall declare tomorrow is around.
Can I see some hands in the air? Just wait a little bit slow, slow, slow.
You and I, yeah, we're always around.
Hey, ooh,
you and I, we're always around.
The show continues. And we're gonna turn it over to my brethren. We grew up in the music business in Montego Bay, on the North Coast, and we were instrumental in creating all-inclusive concept, the musical part of it. Yes, the big, big sandals and the couples are brethren. We were there from the beginning. So, the talent of Junior Jazz, Junior Jazz. Let's hear for Junior Jazz.
Roll up there, roll up there, roll up there.
I just want to add.
Thanks, AJ.
We just want to add, Wayne Harmon is here, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm Chalice.
Chalice.
Yes.
And in the house tonight, the daughter of the great legendary bass player, family man, Aston Barrett. Where? The daughter. Aisha Barrett, big up yourself. Happy birthday to you.
Big up.
Yeah, that's what's going on.
Just want to add that the son of the great Bob Andy is here, and the daughters of the legendary Joe Higgs right here.
God, why you not coming through, man? Godfrey Anderson, top rock. If it was me, that's a start long time now. I'm not good to you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go. Until my patience can feel this strong beat.
reggae. Playing on reggae. Fighting against instant and see.
I
know Jah Love never let us down. We have a right to run. I know Jah Love never let us down.
Come on, let me hear y'all sing. get your music in for movement conscious. Yeah! Rastafari! Ladies and gentlemen, mountain for DC.
A tribute to the late, great Bunny Ruggs. But we have one more who celebrated their birthday this week that we are going to recognize and celebrate right now. Hollywood, are you ready? Dennis Emmanuel Brown, please welcome back Kasha.
Love and hate can never be friends. Oh no, 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 no.
I'm gonna ask somebody.
Here I come with love and not hatred. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow. All the days of my life, and no one, no wish to be, no evil. And there come a day when truly we are the Father's hand. Oh, leave a root children, arise.
Oh,
leave a brass that children.
There'll be no one, no wish to be with no evil man. Cause there'll come a day when you be with my Father's name. Keep us with the children.
I don't want you nobody by the stage.
Hello, Hollywood.
Hola.
I made it to Hollywood.
There'll be no one.
There'll be no one, no wish to be with no evil man. Cause there'll come a day when you'll be picked by the Father's hand. He was with you. Oh yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Leave a rest of people.
Two hearts beating together.
Yes, the number signifies the year that Third Row started, so that's a very important shirt.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, as I look at the time, we're not done yet, but just before Hollywood closes the gate on us, we got some more music. Hey, Kato. They gotta do their photo op. Hey, Kato. I don't think most of these people know the members of the band. I know most of them. Sometimes I know them too much, you know. So wait.
When you saw the paper today, I know you as Jerry. It said Little Gary. I know Little Gary. On keyboard, the seminary swam, everybody say hi, please. Tonight, visiting with us and doing a great Dennis Brown tribute is Julia Jazz. You guys know me, you can even hear him all over. Everybody say hi, right? On bass is my brother who started this thing with me, Mr. Richard Daly. Everybody say hi, right? We have two bass parts now, kind of work not so hard. This next bass part, I can play like a chemistry field. His name is Richard Barr. He's an Irishman. On percussion, is our drummer Tony's son Yannick. Everybody's an Irishman. The new generation. And drums, the fantastic, the most wonderful Mr. Tony Williams drums, and everybody say hi, Ray. Everybody say hi, Ray. And keyboards over here, a great Jamaica musician, was Sean Paul Bandida, and also has been a Third Row member now for almost 20 years, Mr. Rupert Knight. Everybody say hi, Ray. And vocals. And we've got the cancer, was that? He's a cancer. He's a cancer. Oh, no. Mr. AJ Brown. We just want to say thanks all for the time. Thank you all for coming. We really appreciate it. I know you love free this, you know. You love freeness, but you love goodness too. And you know when I play music, we don't air when we play music.